They set up my computer, and now my ex is spying on me. What can I do? Hi, everyone. Leo Notenboom here for AskLeo.com. Here's the question I got. I was dating a guy who installed Linux on my computer and is also the administrator on my computer. He can completely monitor my computer from his home. We are no longer dating, but he is still screwing around with my computer. What can I do? He also knows my passwords. I normally don't delve into relationship advice. I'm not that guy. You're the wrong ask column. But this is so common that I wanted to address it from the technological point of view. It's not at all uncommon for someone you trust to at some point become someone you no longer trust. And that opens up a whole different can of worms when it comes to technology. It's really important to understand that whoever it is that sets up your computer has total access to it, complete and total access to it. And they can easily set it up so that they continue to have complete and total access to it, no matter what happens. That's unfortunate, because when trust is violated, when they are no longer trustworthy, well, changing passwords is important for those accounts on which that person may have access. But in reality, it's nowhere near enough, because you don't know what they did to your system. There's really only one solution. Reformat. By that, I mean you'll have backed up everything that's on your system, but you'll erase the hard disk and reinstall Windows from scratch. Reinstall your apps from scratch and recover your data from wherever you happen to have it. That's the only way to guarantee that your ex has no more traces on your machine. You'll notice that it's very much the same as the what I call the nuclear option for removing malware. The only way to be absolutely, positively certain that you've removed malware from your machine, reformat, reinstall. In a sense, when they violate your trust, whatever trace they've left behind has become malware. And really, that's the only way to guarantee that it's gone. Now, you can approach that either of two ways. You can use this as an opportunity to learn what it means to take these steps, learn what it means to back up, reformat, reinstall, and so forth. Or you can find someone else to trust. Now, that can be tricky, because you may find yourself reluctant to trust after having gone through this. But sometimes it's the only option. That could be, again, a techie friend, a techie family member, or it could be a paid service. But the bottom line is that you're going to have to trust them the same way. They too could leave traces on your machine. They could be able to access your machine long after they've done whatever setup work they've done for you. That's why trust is so important. Most do not. Most services are good. Most friends are probably trustworthy. But it is a door that remains open. And one of the most important things you can walk away from this experience understanding is that it's possible, and that these are the kinds of steps you might need to take should that trust ever be violated again in the future. For updates, for comments, for related links and more, visit askleo.com/3301. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.